It was just Kabir and I running the company. Pre-orders kept getting delayed, and we'd communicate with customers as soon as it did. But I mean, it was kind of like out of our hands. It was our first time dealing with manufacturing, and people would write the nastiest emails. Like, you should, like, how do you sleep at night? Like, you're a piece of crap, and you know, whatever. They would like just be horrible. And I'd be like, can we hop on the phone and chat? And I would talk to them, and they'd be like, you know, like this, I don't know who you're working for there. And I was like, let me just level set. It's me and my co-founder. We're trying our hardest. I'm trying to let you know as soon as I know anything. Like, I'm working around the clock to get you your sofa as fast as possible. If you want to cancel, I totally get it. You know, you get your money back and it's not coming soon enough. So here's the full list of things that we're working on. And then they were like, to your point, they're so nice. They're like, oh my God, I had no idea. Like, that's so great. No, we're totally fine waiting. You know, I just thought that if I like wrote a nasty letter, I would get my sofa faster. And you're like, oh my God, like, no, like there's people on the other side that are reading it.